Oh, one more. Oh, oh.
Some of the impalas are still pregnant by now, but most of them, they have already dropped their babies. Wow.